Formatting sometimes is a necessary evil, but there are ways to use it to your advantage with virtually none of the downside. And that's what I'm going to be showing you how to do in today's video, how to format your USB flash drive and save all of your data. Let's get started. Okay, so something real quick that I have to mention and get out of the way before we get started with anything else is that do not continue to use your USB flash drive until you have the ability to watch this video all the way through to the end at least once. That'll greatly preserve your data and drastically increase your chances of a successful recovery. All right, okay. So with that out of the way, I can hear you saying right now, why on earth would I want to format my flash drive in the first place? Well, sometimes, unfortunately, your computer doesn't really leave you much choice. Sometimes metadata or other key data on the drive that allows it to function properly becomes corrupted or straight up missing, and a format is the only way that you can restore optimum functionality to that piece of hardware. And so this formatting will completely wipe and reinstate said data and thus restore drive functionality, just at the expense of all your files. Luckily though, if you format in the proper way and you take the necessary steps afterwards, it's actually very, very likely that you'll be able to retain all of your data and just pull it off of the drive safe and sound afterwards. And this is exactly what I want to get at today. I'm going to be showing you two methods. The first one is going to be a little bit lengthier, a little more involved, but safest by far. And then the second method is going to be quicker for sure, but a little more invasive and risky. So I'm going to go over both, and then at the end you can pick whichever one fits you best and you can go from there. But both options will be involving a piece of data recovery software called Disk Drill. I choose this piece of recovery software every time because it allows for multi-approach situations just like this, and it puts you on the cutting edge of data recovery and protection all in one software suite. And you can recover up to 500 megabytes of files for free on all Windows PCs if you download it from the link in the description below. All right, so let's jump in. So typically with stuff like this, especially with data recovery software, you format your drive, hope for the best, and try and recover whatever's left afterwards. The problem here is that you're putting the original files at risk when you don't really have to. And this is where Disk Drill comes in and what honestly gets me so pumped about using it every single time. What we're gonna do is create a byte-to-byte backup of our flash drive using Disk Drill to prevent any kind of data loss. We will then scan this backup and recover from it instead of the drive itself, essentially creating an identical copy for all of the recovery work to take place, and essentially just giving us a really nice safety net. So that sounds good to me. I'm excited. Let's get started. Here's what that looks like. So to start off, go ahead and download and install Disk Drill from the link in the description. Then once it's installed, go ahead and connect your USB flash drive to your PC. So what we're going to do now is create the backup of our drive. So go ahead and open up Disk Drill. And then once it's open, go to Drive Backup, then select your USB device, click Byte-to-Byte Backup, and select your save location, which for me most of the time is just my desktop, and hit OK and wait for it to be done. Okay, so now that we have our drive backup all saved on our computer, we really don't even need our flash drive anymore. So I'm just going to disconnect that, and I can just set it aside for complete safety so we don't accidentally format that before we're actually ready to do so. So at this point, what we can do now is load the backup into Disk Drill, just like this. And then initiate the scan by selecting it, choosing your scan method, and hitting search for lost data. Now, of course, depending on the size of the backup and the size of your original drive, this will take some time to complete. So I'm going to wait for it to be done, and I'll catch up to you from there. All right, once it's done, you can review the files using this button right up here. And you can review them using the folders in the center, the categories on the left, or with the search bar in the top right. Okay, so now would be a pretty good time to mention another pretty killer feature of Disk Drill that will allow you to gauge the recoverability and the chances of a file being recovered from Disk Drill. And that is the preview feature and the recoverability indicator. These allow you to view the file within Disk Drill without recovery, which will give you a solid idea on if the file is intact and able to be recovered. So in short, if they are previewable inside of Disk Drill and the recovery chances are high, then you can rest assured that that file is able to be recovered by Disk Drill, no problem. All right, so once you've found the files that you want to recover, go ahead and put a check mark next to them, then go down and hit recover and choose your save location. It doesn't really matter. There's no risk of overwriting them. So I'm just going to save it to my desktop and hit okay. So now with our files recovered, what we can do is reconnect our USB flash drive, and we can go in and format it as normal to restore functionality with zero risk of losing our original data. So that was method number one. Not too complicated, but it's honestly my preferred. It combines the most power and safety together and honestly just gives me peace of mind. However, I do understand that there is a lot to undertake there, and not everyone has the time to wait for a backup to complete as well as an entire scan to complete. So if you're feeling slightly risky and time's of the essence for you, then here's a faster way to achieve pretty much the same result. So the initial steps are really the same. Connect your USB flash drive to your PC and download and install disk drill. But we're essentially just going to be skipping the entire backup part. So go ahead and open up Windows Explorer instead and find your USB drive on the left. Then right click and select format and make sure quick format is selected and hit OK. Make sure that you quick format here instead of performing a full format. That's pretty important. And once it's completed, go ahead and open up disk drill and select your USB drive. And choose your scan method and hit start. Then upon completion from here, you can review the data, recover your data, all that, just like in method number one. Nothing really changes there. And with that, we're done. That's how you can recover files and retain files from a formatted USB drive. Pretty cool stuff. And I honestly hope that you guys got a lot out of this video. And if you did, always be sure to leave us a like down below. And also, if you have any questions, comments, or things you want to see me cover in a future video, be sure to let me know down below in the comments section as well. But that is going to be it for today's video. My name is Andrew, and until next time, thank you for watching.